pretend that I can describe myself. I see myself in everything that walks or talks or crawls on its belly or just lies there. Why pretend
I can describe myself? I see myself in everything that walks and talks and crawls on its belly or just lies there. Why pretend that my acts mean one thing rather than another? Why pretend that it's all laid out like the line on my hand? Why pretend to be original? It's so much work.
Why not pretend my life has
color?
I like red. Why not pretend my life has form?
I see an outline.
I feel another lifeline. It's like breathing, separate from my own.
Horse.
Inanimate. Sometimes I feel it takes me over. It's better when we work together.
The breath expands me, and I animate the breath next to a storyline. And other lines are incidental. But I see the form, and I animate the breath. No. I was never wealthy or particularly strong. I had leanings. One day, I was leaning 8 degrees. Thought I was falling on my face. But no. No, it was everything else around me that was leaning 8 degrees the other way. Then, all at once, my life went flat.
All along, there'd been a slow leak in my space. I don't trust it. Can't move. They could play me for a sucker. That's the story. Need somewhere to go. Something strong to carry. It's an old story.
How shall I put it? I'm changing. What am I? I trust it, but where the hell did I get it? Consciousness. For months, I explored detail from my bed. For a time in my childhood, I was allowed to pause in stillness, learning to walk again. I was swept away. Everything that was real and of my dreams was from the pictures of my horse. Approaching Red Horse, I opened those books again. I start my journey buried in sand. Later, running, I saw the boulders. The wind hit my face as I rode the Mongol horse into Terra Incognita. The vast desert space. It was a sign of regeneration. And I sped on. I gained nourishment as in ancient times. The rider.
21 square miles. The Gobi Desert. Red.
And yellow.
There are quick changes of temperature.
Strong winds.
The space unclaimed
by the average fervent imagination.
There are two.
Thank you.
I'm in a different place. But I don't recognize the landscape of my mind anymore. I think I'm making it up as I go along. I don't think that this is the end, but... shape to my fears. I see an outline. The breath expands me. I animate the breath. I see the form. Thank you.
In the stream.
In the air.
In the mountains.
With a horse.
With a camel.
In my nightmares.
In my dreams.
I see myself. See myself.
In the stream.
In the air.
In the Gobi.
In the mountains.
With a horse.
With a camel.
In my nightmares.
In my dreams.
I see myself. See myself.
In the stream.
In the mirror.
In the Gobi.
In the mountains.
With a horse.
With a camel.
In my nightmares.
In my dreams.
Wrapped around and
in the same way.